Hello everyone, and welcome to this Fortify Unplugged session. In this session, we will cover three steps to get developers involved in security testing. My name is Erdem Menges, and I'm with Fortify Product Marketing. And I have with me Dylan Thomas, who is Fortify Senior Product Manager for Fortify On Demand. One of the first steps that we need to get developers in security testing is to inform developers of source code vulnerabilities in real time. Here we have a solution called Security Assistant, and Security Assistant enables developers to get instantaneous feedback about security of their code as they develop. The way it works is they just get vulnerable line of code highlighted as they code and as they scan their code in their IDEs. They get level of criticality so they can prioritize how they will remediate these issues, and they can also see all of the issues detected within their project, all in their IDEs, so all within their development process. Security Assistant works within developer IDEs, and it's very similar to Microsoft Word's spell checker functionality. So it is available for Java code developed on Eclipse, and Visual Studio version will be made available in 2018. Another step to get developers involved with security testing is automating the audit process. This provides actionable results to developers much more quickly than the human audits, because this way we will be able to provide audit results within minutes to developers so they can start working on issues that are verified as validated vulnerability. Once you get raw scan results from a static code analysis, raw scan results need to be validated, and this needs application context, organizational preference, and also security expertise, so you can differentiate the critical validated vulnerabilities from false positives or low classified vulnerabilities. The way Fortify Audit Assistant applies machine learning to identify the vulnerabilities that are most relevant to your organization is, first, the results are submitted in an anonymized manner to Fortify Audit Analytics, and here, anonymized results are matched to our previous patterns, and also applied machine learning algorithms help determine the outcomes of these predictions. And once these predictions are in, your developers are able to take action on validated and prioritized vulnerabilities in a really quick manner. This provides a lot of accuracy, so your developers and auditors can focus on auditing the vulnerabilities that actually matter and that require a lot of expertise. This helps you extend workflows and also accelerate DevOps and remediate much faster than a traditional auditing method. And a third step to get developers in security testing is to train developers on secure development. This way, developers can develop secure coding best practices, and they can prevent vulnerabilities before checking, because they wouldn't be creating as many vulnerabilities as they would if they didn't have these trainings. Fortify offers an extensive library of web-based courses, gamified training integration with Secure Code Warrior, which Dylan is going to walk us through in a moment. And finally, we have Enterprise Security Portfolio Training, which provides flexible options and different training models that are available to our customers today. With that, let me pass it to Dylan Thomas, who will walk us through Fortify on-demand training options and also the gamified training integration with Secure Code Warrior. Dylan?
Thank you, Erdem. So as part of this demo, what I want to show you will be our new interactive training through our partnership with Secure Code Warrior that we make available to all developers and users of Fortify On Demand. So Fortify On Demand is our application security as a service offering that allows our customers to provide a comprehensive application security program delivered through our cloud platform. It allows our customers to discover their application portfolio. At its core, we deliver dynamic, static, and mobile testing to our customers. And then they can use that information to remediate the vulnerabilities. As our customers mature, they begin to integrate the security testing into their process. And this is when it becomes more and more important to begin to evolve developers in the security testing process through education. And this is particularly where our various suite of offerings that Erdem mentioned come into play. Now, of course, we have for many years offered traditional role-based security training courses through Fortify On Demand or through our education team for on-premise customers. But we're really excited about our recent partnership with a company called Secure Code Warrior. They've been really focusing on providing an interactive and gamified experience that makes it more engaging and exciting for the average developer to want to learn about security. So it provides a great complement to the formal classes that you take on security testing, and does it in a more in a very interactive way. Some of the advantages that we provide to our customers through this partnership include a broad application framework ecosystem. So each of the courses that Secure Code Warrior provides to Fortify On Demand users can be customized to the language that the developers used to writing it. So whether that's a specific framework of Java or .NET or Ruby, it provides a very highly tailored experience. Secure Code Warrior as a full platform is very, very critical because it allows customers and our users to experience what it means to identify and fix the vulnerability. And through our partnership and then subsequent purchase of the full Secure Code Warrior system, our customers and are able to experience the full breadth of the Secure Code Warrior platform. So with that, I'm going to transition over to Fortify On Demand, and I will show you how this integration works live in the product. As we see here, I'm in the Fortify On Demand web portal, and I'm viewing a list of vulnerabilities associated with an application that I've scanned. Now, I'm currently logged in as a developer, and for example, I may want to begin by remediating a series of SQL injection vulnerabilities that have not yet been assigned. So I can go ahead and claim these for myself. And once I claim these for myself, I'm going to begin learning about the vulnerability. So within Fortify On Demand, we provide highly contextual, detailed descriptions of what the vulnerability is, including line of code detail, as well as detailed recommendations. And this is part of the value add of our software security research team, that this is highly curated content that is augmented with contextually aware information from each vulnerability. To make this even more compelling, though, this is where our partnership with Secure Code Warrior comes in. At no additional charge, I have the ability to flow into Secure Code Warrior and in a fully anonymous way, try out an interactive developer training. So here I'm working on an application where I can choose my framework, in this case C#, .NET, MVC, and I know that I'm working on SQL injection vulnerability. So I can read some of the basics, which again complement the content in Fortify On Demand. I can even watch full videos that are created and produced by the Secure Code Warrior team. What makes this training really compelling, though, is the ability to have interactive practice missions. So here, I assume the role of an attacker and try to defend against it by first identifying the vulnerability in sample code, and then from there, going through the process of actually doing a test fix on real code snippets. So here we see in the interface, it provides a very useful and very user-friendly experience to walk through the vulnerability. In this case, I'm asked to identify the particular line of code where the SQL injection vulnerability takes place. Here we can see that I have a vulnerable selection statement here to the database. When I choose that, I can see now that that's how I would identify practice and practice finding a vulnerability. The next step then is to actually go out and begin fixing it. And this is also where Secure Code Warrior really stands above a lot of the solutions on the market, because it provides the ability to interactively try out fixes on the code. So we have had amazing feedback from our customers who have begun using this. It's a great way just to make the traditional explanation of vulnerabilities even more engaging. And many of our customers have begun to pursue expanded partnerships that bring a full holistic training program together through both Fortify On Demand and Secure Code Warrior. So I want to thank everyone for viewing this Fortify Unplugged session. We're really excited to share just these several ways that are key for bringing developers into the security process, both around informing them as they're writing code in the IDE, around how they can automate the audit process to bring the time to fix down to a really mid to minutes, and then finally how they can begin to build in interactive training as part of a holistic training program to educate developers in secure coding best practices. Thank you.